1995年停戦直後のバルカン半島、井戸に死体が投げ込まれ生活水汚染の危機に面したある村。
Can't get the body out. We got no rope.
そこには危険を顧みず救助活動を続ける者たちがいた。
So it must be removed so we can purify the water.
Fighting the UN is not gonna help.
$6.
This is war.
Maybe they throw men in the well so they can sell water.
We need rope in my house.
We need a rope.
We're gonna get our friend out of the well.
You're not allowed.
So is me.
The United Nations.
I don't take orders from them.
Really not. Your mom and your dad.
But he says they will come back when war is over.
The rest doesn't exist here.
今この時も誰かが助けを待っている。知られざる英雄たちを描いた愛と感動のヒューマンドラマ。
Don't turn around.
ロープ、戦場の生命線。